up, dudes? So we're playing Vampire Diaries or something like no idea. Wait, was it Vampire Diaries? Yo, guys, I have no idea what the heck I'm talking about. Okay. There's witches. Mortal. Dang, they labeled me as immortal. Okay, all the guides are taken. There's mainly girls in this. Dang, sad. Unless I'm missing one. No, I'll just play as myself. Ew. Oh, God, they had to make me look like this. No. Gross. Oh, God, I don't want... Oh, God, I have to play like this now. Immortal mortals are not part of the supernatural community. They have no magical abilities whatsoever. Mortals can turn into vampires after being turned. Okay. Can I turn into a werewolf? Oh, disgusting. Disgusting. Why would they do this to my character? Look, the way I walk too, it's like, That's how I feel about it. I feel, yo, disgusting, guys. No, not this again. I swear to God, it corrupted everything. Give me a moment. Okay, apparently the freaking thing didn't want to open up again. Okay, so I found this waterfall thing with Megan in it. Well, I'm just gonna hop in here with her. Go to sleep menu. Controls. I read the controls. It's like Q or something. I don't know. Q and R. But I'm a mortal, so I don't got anything. That the girl's dead. There's a waterfall right here. Very nice and long. And also I freaking ran away from people because they saw me, I got scared. They looked like they had magical powers. Their name wasn't like mine, it was actually like something else. Okay, so we got a long, tall waterfall, then we got a thick waterfall right here. Thick. See how, look at that. Girth. Who? I just heard something. I don't like this. By all means, okay, is where? Oh, you could actually go in here. Did not know that. Okay, it's kind of hard to get out. The heck? Oh, I saw someone fly. I'm scared, guys. I'm scared, and I'm ugly. Oh, yo, that's. That was pretty cool. Oh God, someone got me. Forgive. Oh God, yo, there's two. Oh. Oh my God, yo, what the heck? Yo, run. She tried to. Wait, I just got healed. Wait, what? Okay, well anyways dudes, peace out, see you guys in the next video. I have no idea what the heck you do with this.